Maria, and today I'm going to show you how to fix the net error blocked by client error. Most people are used to the occasional computer glitch. However, if you're facing off against a net error blocked by client error, you might not know what your next steps should be. Several different issues can cause this problem, making troubleshooting a challenge. Fortunately, there is a way to avoid confusion. By understanding all the possible solutions to this error, you can quickly resolve the issue with minimal friction. In this video, we'll cover why you might be seeing this error. Then we'll go over 4 methods to help you remedy the problem. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. So let's dive right in. While the message net error blocked by client is common, this may not be the exact text that you see. You might see variations such as these. Alternatively, the message could be app or plugin specific, such as this. You may also see this error on popular sites such as YouTube and Facebook. Regardless of the error notification's wording, the effect is often the same. You're unable to view part of a page. Facing this can undeniably be frustrating. Nevertheless, the error message can clue you into the cause. As such, you might be able to solve errors like this one more quickly than other issues that cause content not to show up correctly. Occasionally, the failed to load resource error is the result of a missing server file. A URL typo might cause it. More commonly, however, a browser extension has blocked a request. Occasionally, the failed to load resource error is the result of a missing server file. A URL typo might also cause it. More commonly, however, a browser extension has blocked a request. Ad blockers and other content moderators can interfere with the regular parts of a web page. These tools work by searching a site for specific words and patterns. Any similarities can mean that your files get caught up in the block list. Fortunately, there are a few ways to prevent this. If you've encountered this error, don't worry. We have 4 methods you can use to resolve it, and we recommend that you work your way through each solution in turn. If one doesn't fix the problem, move on and try the next. We'll start with the common issue, your browser. Some browsers have settings that can interfere with specific resources showing. As such, you might want to begin by resetting a few of those options. Note that this method will also disable extensions such as ad blockers that may be causing the issue. A common culprit in Google Chrome is the cache. To reset your Chrome cache, open up the browser. Navigate to your Chrome settings by entering this address in the address bar. Then, scroll down to find the section titled Privacy and Security and select Clear Browsing Data. The browser will take you to a screen with several options. Make sure the time range is all time and that all 3 options are selected. Once you're ready, click Clear Data. After you've cleared your cache, this might reset any options that were producing the error. Check the page in question to see if the resource is now displaying correctly. If not, you can also try resetting Chrome flags. Chrome flags are experimental features for the browser. Most are off by default. However, you may still be using a few because they can extend functionality. To reset your flags, enter this URL into your address bar. You can either disable them one by one or just click Reset All in the upper right-hand corner. You can also follow similar steps to clear the cache on all major browsers. After you finish the process, relaunch the browser and try to view the resource again. If it still isn't showing up, you can move on to the following method. Another method for solving this issue is going straight to the source. If a moderation extension is blocking your content, it may be because of its file name. Therefore, you'll want to try re-uploading your assets with different names. Users are unlikely to deactivate their ad blockers, so this is often a direct way to fix the problem. Start by looking for any file names that include advertising-related terms. It can consist of words such as ad, advertising, or promotion. If you locate titles like this, consider using post-relevant keywords in their place. For example, a post analyzing a new piece of software should have that software's name in the image title. In addition to helping prevent an incorrect block, this can also boost your page's rankings. Third-party tools may be the reason for the error, but they may also be the solution. Many users choose to take advantage of productivity-boosting Chrome extensions, which often come with helpful debugging features. We'll use AdBlock Plus for this walkthrough, as it's a popular option. While we're using this tool to demonstrate the steps via Chrome, note that you can also use it for Mozilla Firefox and other major browsers. To get started, navigate to the page that you'd like to debug. Next, right-click anywhere on the page and select Inspect. Then click on the AdBlock tab in the upper right. You'll be taken to an inspect page that focuses on AdBlock's operations. You can scroll down the console to see all instances of the fail to load resource error. From here, you can review each error and see if there's a pattern. As in this example, many of the net error blocked by client messages are due to Google Ads. Once you see a pattern, you can determine how to avoid a block. For example, you can make a note of those terms and prevent them in the future. You can use this knowledge to rename and repost your resources. It's essential for file names that are not closely related to advertisements. Finally, you may not own the site that you're having trouble accessing. If this is the case, you can Allowlist the site in question to ensure that all content displays correctly. To do so, navigate to your AdBlock Plus settings page. From the left-hand menu, select Customize and scroll down to find the option to stop blocking ads. Here, you can enter the name of the website you'd like to visit into the box and click on OK to add it to the allow list. However, consider that doing so will turn off all ad blocking for that page or site. If you find the error on another website, you may want to reach out to the owners and let them know. You're probably not the only one seeing the message, and any of the previously mentioned actions will only solve the problem for you. Alerting the site can help address the root cause. Do you have any questions about troubleshooting this error? Let us know in the comments. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your site by up to 200%. And you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.